hotel. Yes. Oh, you'd like to make a booking? Oh, sure, that'd be fine. How many weeks would you like to stay? Oh, just one night. Are you sure? Oh. Oh, all right then. Well, what name is it? Mr. Cove, I see. And your initial? Mr. L. Cove.
Dick Cribbs.
Yes, are you sure it's just for one night? Oh. Oh, all right then. We'll look forward to seeing you then. Oh, yes. Yes. Goodbye. Well, that's two guests this week. Business is booming. Hello, Doris.
Hello, Mrs. Mortimer. Can you tell me what Shelley it was again for something sweet?
Well, we have got one.
Oh, yes, I'm so nervous. I've never waited on stars before.
Well, they're so sweet. Or should I say they're so sweet?
Morning, Doris. Hello, Mrs. Charles.
Thank you, Mama. I'll take you for now. Anything I should know?
Yes. Dear Sherry, I'll be in the sitting room, but first I'm going to the motel garden to pick some lovely flowers for the sitting room. They're so beautiful. See you later.
Okay, Mum.
Morning, Jill. I've got some paperwork for you. Where's your mother?
In the sitting room.
Okay, well, listen, I've got some business to attend to. I'll be in the office if you need me, okay?
David?
Yeah?
What's wrong with you, Mum? You don't seem to be friends anymore.
I'm not too sure.
You haven't.
Ah, that probably has something to do with my plans to update the motel. She must realise, you know, that we've got to keep up with the times. And I'm afraid she doesn't agree with this.
But the motel's been out there for years, for at least a century.
Exactly. Your mother hates change.
And I like things the way they are.
And I'm afraid I don't. That's where we disagree.
No, I've just had
second thoughts about the deal. But there's nothing more to be said, is there?
What's wrong with her?
Good
Sometimes.